Hi, I'm Jasbina Alawalia with Ask an Expert, answering your love and relationship questions. Today's question is, how long should you correspond with a person online before meeting face-to-face? As a dating coach and matchmaker who helps clients optimize their online dating efforts, this is a question that comes up frequently. In my opinion, people oftentimes spend far too much time communicating online prior to meeting than necessary. And I think this is a bad idea. I generally recommend people limit their online interactions before meeting for three main reasons. Number one, I'm presuming you're searching for a relationship as opposed to a pen pal. One of the most effective ways to gauge the long-term compatibility of a relationship is through meeting many times over time and seeing people in different situations and having different experiences together, not writing back and forth. And if someone's not willing to meet in person, ask yourself, is it possible he's hiding something? Number two, online dating can be time intensive and labor intensive enough. Why email back and forth incessantly without meeting someone? There's far better uses of your time. Number three, you know, people can actually develop emotional intimacy with someone they meet online through numerous interactions prior to meeting, before actually meeting. And this can lead people to believe they're in a quasi-relationship of sorts and can even have people foregoing possibilities, foregoing interactions with other prospective partners. This is a very high cost to pay. So I generally recommend when dating online, a few playful emails back and forth, followed by maybe a phone conversation if desired, followed by meeting in person. Invest your time, energies, and heart in a relationship as opposed to a pen pal. Connect with me at yourtango.com/experts/intersections.